on our way to New Jersey. Usual traffic in New York, gonna be there in about 2 hours, 2.5 hours, but I'm gonna show you a little bit montage of the cinematic stuff we're gonna pass, like the bridge and tunnels and stuff.
We drank up and we smoked, but she always do the most. It kinda turned me on the way she licking on my stones. My chains on antifreeze, it look like I made a clone. Wanna see you get more sassy, even bring out better emotions. She called me a god the way I floated in her ocean. She called me Messiah the way I floated in her ocean. Yeah, Jesus Christ, but I wasn't causing commotion.
I'm in Seaside, bitch.
What up, fam? We finally made it to the hotel. We're gonna check in real quick and I'm just gonna show you around New Jersey a little bit. We've made it to Tom's River, God. And then we're gonna make our way to Seaside and live the Jersey Shore life. There's actually a decent burger joint that's not too far away.
Diana, put on your seatbelt.
So this spot is called Burger 25. We're gonna just check it out and then we might hit the boardwalk at night. So maybe if you guys wanna check out Jersey Shore yourself, hop onto Seaside or, you know, Tom's River, you could definitely do so.
Better put your cup down, hold on, drink freely. And holla at me if you need me. Maybe you should enjoy yourself.
So we have Burgers 25, a little joint right across the street from us. It's pretty dope. We're gonna see how it is. We're gonna recommend it. We got some boneless wings, two burgers, some cheese fries, and some stuff.
Cheese fries are actually not bad. The boneless wings, they're not bad. I really don't like the taste of their buffalo, and it's spicy as hell.
Alrighty, it's a big burger. I should look at the camera instead. All right, here we go.
I'll be outside going beep, beep, beep. Bubble up when you eat and sleep.
Good. For the price, too. For a burger, is $8 or $9. If you guys down in Jersey, you want to check out Burgers 25, let me know.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is like a habit that's coming out on my trips. I hate fucking bugs.
Guys, this is a praying fucking mantis. I'm going to probably fucking switch hotel buildings now because of this. So as we stopped by the infamous Shore store and bought a couple of stickers, we bumped into Danny and asked if we could take a couple of pictures with him of the Jersey house, and of course, we did.
Hello, are you?
Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something. Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something.
All right guys, we're in the Jersey Shore house, exclusive teak. We're in the Slicky room. This is, I believe this was Dina's bed. Right?
Yeah, it was.
This was the J Rao and the Snooki room. Honestly, this is a small, like, you come in here, it's a lot smaller than you think. I have no idea how they fit all of their stuff in there. This is the bathroom, one of the bathrooms that Ronnie fucking clogged up.
I mean, I think somebody's still.
This is basically Vinny's. Is it my face? Tell me you didn't record my chest, though.
I didn't.
Stop the cap.
Anyways, this is Paulie's and Vinny's room. Again, pretty small, but pretty decent. I have no idea how they slept on this bed, Jesus Christ. They said this was 10 minutes for 10 bucks. Definitely recommend it, just for fun times, you know what I mean?
Let's get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud.
I could already smell the hepatitis and STDs in this room, to be honest. So this is bathroom number 3. This is on the second floor. Actually, this is a really nice bathroom. And this is the infamous third floor bedroom.
Mike, the situation.
Sammy's bed is still f***ed. Wow, they did not fix this after years. I could hear the Ron stop.
I can't you psycho!
And this is the, I don't know if we could go outside. I tried opening the door, but it didn't open. So we're not gonna like force ourselves out there. We just stopped by. For a minute, it's like a Steak Unlimited. Let's see how good it is. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we just woke up. We're actually gonna stop by IHOP. They have an IHOP maybe like 2-3 minutes away. It's actually my first time ever eating IHOP. I have never ate that in my life. Then we're gonna make our way to the boardwalk. Jersey Mike's.
Nigga, the cops outside, lock up the house. We keep the team on high. Some gold in their mouth. Nigga, the Porsche outside.
First time eating IHOP.
Okay.
So we just finished the IHOP. Honestly, I was kind of disappointed. That hash browns, which was just the fried shredded potato. Eggs were good. The bacon was delicious. The pancakes were overdone. Overall, I'm full though. We're about to go to the boardwalk, to the beach, get a little tan on, and yeah, I'll catch you guys there. Alright, so as we were approaching the entrance, they told us that, oh, if you don't have beach passes, you have to go buy one, and it's $9 per person. So we're gonna make our way to the shack real quick. It's actually very convenient because we stopped by TD Bank. Honestly, like, if you go to the boardwalk, all of these places, they accept cash only. So it's very hard for you to find something that accepts card. I always have following me, bro. He's gonna think my leg is a f***ing hot dog. Famous Karma nightclub, which is now for rent. Trees blocking the name. All right, so we finally had Jersey Mike's. First time ever again. First it was IHOP, now it's Jersey Mike's. The vibe I'm getting is kind of like a Subway vibe, but it's more of a Jersey side. So we're gonna try it. We're gonna see how it is. We got two regular sizes. So we're actually gonna see if Jersey Mike's lives to the expectations. The only difference between this and Subway is that you can taste the meat and you can taste the like every ingredient. In Subway, all I could taste is the dressing. Wait, they didn't. I told them to put Chipotle mayo. In Subway, you could only taste the sauce and the bread. And like you could really taste the whole sandwich. This is definitely like a hefty sandwich. Cold cut sandwich. But honestly, Jersey Mike's, first time ever, it's not bad. I kind of f*** with it. Do you f*** with it?
Que el tiempo se acaba y pa' atrás no verá. Bebiendo, fumando y jodiendo, sigo vacilando de party todos los días. Cielo.
Just got here. I think I'm just gonna put you guys on my chest. I brought my GoPro chest mount. Hopefully I don't look too much like a f***ing cop. Come on, are you gonna get him? This is so close.
I'm gonna get the doggy.
No,
I got that shit. We got it. Yo, we suck.
Why did you do that?
No, so close. Alrighty, we're gonna try to get the big one. I got that shit. No! Always happens, bro. Come on. Bro, I'm telling you, I got it again, bro. I'm telling you. I got that shit. Come on, bro. Alright? Let's go. Just shoot everything, bro. Shoot it. The ones on top. You know, yeah, the ones that are not dead. We somehow survived? What? No, we didn't. Let me just shoot him in the mouth, where it is. In the mouth. Alright, we're trying to get the pineapple. Please. No. No, come on, please. Alright guys, we literally been playing these freaking grab games, going arcade to arcade. Go up a little bit. Yeah. God, it has to work. No, why'd you move? No, why? All the time, bro.
Can I get two shots?
Yeah. George, way off, it's the side of the backboard. Pulls up three-pointer.
Let's go. Can I get the watermelon?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's go.
No, Diana. That's tough. Oh. Oh, where is the thing? No, go on.
I know my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass off, but I still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club.
Good luck with that one.
Did you like it?
No. You're gonna die.
Oh. Bro, there's no space whatsoever. For anyone that doesn't know, I hate fucking roller coasters. I am terrified. I'm gonna die.
But I'ma have a good time rolling in that. Try to bartender, land on some sass, cause I'ma get loose tonight. She's on fire.
Oh, what the fuck was that? They brake checked the fuck out of us. Ow.
Weezy out of here.
Alrighty guys, we just got to Hibachi. First time ever for Hibachi. Check this out. Hope you enjoy.
Hey, yo!
I think I know what that is.
Nights in the middle.